Hello and welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to teach you how to use Google Maps offline. Have you ever gone somewhere which has no internet and to find out Google Maps isn't working? Well, this is the right video for you. This tutorial is a quick and easy way to get yourself out and about using Google Maps without needing to go online. So firstly, you want to go to your location. For my example, I will use San Francisco. Then you want to zoom in and then make a pin. So once it's pinned, on the left hand side, you tap the three dots and tap download offline map. And so now there will be this mini rectangle. So the offline map will be inside this rectangle. So I want San Francisco. So I go here and then tap download at the bottom and wait for it to download. So once it's finished downloading, you have your offline map. So let's test the offline map. Okay, Wi-Fi off, Bluetooth off, airplane mode on. So search San Francisco. Okay, and directions to San Francisco Airport. Okay, yep. So now you see a cloud icon with like a slash through it. That means it's offline. But still, we have the offline map, so it should be okay. And there we have it. The offline map works. Remember, the app only let you view driving directions offline. You can't get transit, cycling, or walking directions. Also, in the driving directions, you won't get traffic info, alternative routes, or lane guidance. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on that notification button. Bye, and I'll see you next time.